championship program.
It's a beautiful Sunday afternoon in Charleston, South Carolina. A perfect day to enjoy the low country. But inside North Charleston Coliseum, it's all business. Semifinal action of the CAA Men's Basketball Championship. And today's first game features two explosive offenses, top seed and defending champion UNCW against the Tribe of William & Mary.
Shot clock should not be a big factor this afternoon.
And there is Jack Whitman, who will get an extra. First miss of the tourney.
Nice give and go there.
Combs got an open look from the corner.
And particularly 3.5 minutes into a game, he knows how important it is for Cone to play well.
Ambrose Mosley answers.
Masters on Long Island.
Pruitt finishes with authority.
Shot, but for Dixon, nothing is a bad shot. Wow.
There's some artistry.
Here's this week. He said, if you want to do something you've never done, you have to go places you've never gone before. And that's what they're trying to do. They've been so close, and Rowley picks up right where he left off yesterday. 3 out of 4. Tony Shavers.
We have already had 6 lead changes, and we have barely played 6 minutes.
And remember, we had 2 games, and there's Rowley again.
Ingram finds Bryce. Boy, I tell you what. If you like offense, if you like three-point shooting, he gets help from Omar Pruitt, who takes it right to the hole.
I would say he got a lot of help from Omar Pruitt.
Has got to be better today.
Exactly. Didn't score yesterday. Had 20 points a week ago Saturday against Towson. He's really come on. And maybe he doesn't have to score if Rowley just keeps making threes.
Three.
Short on both of them. Really struggling here in the early going. But he's a guy who can go 0-for and then make 5 in a row.
And so can that man,
yes,
Denzel Ingram. 4:15 to go in the first. That's how you quiet things down, Devonte Kaycock.
Pete, this morning, other than Pruitt and other than Dixon, who concerns you on William & Mary? He said Cone. He said he's the guy that makes them go. He's their true ball handler.
And making him go, Jordan.
And Cone have done a good job of keeping him hanging around, but much like yesterday, they're going to need those two seniors. And there's Mosley with another deep three. Nothing's easy when you play against him.
Thank you, David Cone.
David Cone will be able to get as many shots as he did in the first half.
Ambrose Mosley, one more to Ingram.
Wow.
Even better option for the offense.
Both these teams are very good at the extra pass. There's an example right there.
And David Cone picks up where he left off. And Whitman, with a lot of contact on Kaycock, does deny the alley-oop.
Ball movement there.
Malinowski buries it from the corner.
Tony Shaver hoping he can continue hot as he was in the first half.
Dixon needs this.
Oh boy, that was big.
But Daniel Dixon now with 6 points. Fleming's wide open. He's in double figures with 11. Cone needs some help and gets it from Pruitt. He'll try one and got it. So a good sign for William & Mary.
Well, and it was his drive to the goal that led to that foul and technical foul on Rowley. Big, big play in the game. And there's a big play for Pruitt because they desperately needed that basket.
Rice deep. Ingram at the buzzer. Got it.
That's his spot. Go it. And Brian played solidly off the bench in the first half, too. So he came in.
Look at Talley finding Flemings. And Pruitt gets another foul.
Nice pass. Dixon was going to shoot, and he realized he was well guarded and spotted Knight. Another great pass and another dunk.
5 to go. Cohen will launch. Way off the mark.
Launch is the word, but great rebound there by Pierce, who we haven't seen all weekend.
That UNC Wilmington is operating on in the second half has changed all that.
They cut 1 point out of the lead. No, they haven't. Again, Ingram.
Wow. Headline, Ingram misses, but right there to put it back in. 11 points for Nathan Knight. He's been a hero this half. And again, Ambrose Mosley.
May have certainly been in an offensive rhythm. That's what I said, Ingram from the side. This game, he said, we're going to have everybody clicking. And as you said, they haven't, particularly on defense.
Welcome back to the game, Devonte Kaycock. but it will be UNC Wilmington moving on in a chance to defend their championship and get back for Kevin Keats to the NCAA tournament for the second year in a row. They will come in with a record of 28-5 after their win today over the Tribe of William and Mary.